Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to chat in Facebook app without Facebook Messenger. As we all know that Facebook is forcing users to install Messenger app just to chat and do voice calls, but there is a trick to bypass it. This trick will work in any Android phone and in all Facebook version. No root access is required. So first of all, go to the phone settings and go to security and turn on unknown sources if you haven't already. After that, download the APK from the link down below in the description and install it. And open it up. Don't be scared of this moving skull. We will uninstall this app later. So just click on the install button and it will download another APK and install it. Now you can uninstall this Facebook chat enabler. Do not uninstall this new app installed without icon. We have tricked the Facebook app that Messenger is installed, but it's not. It's just a dummy app installed. And if you try to open it, it will just crash. Now one more thing, go to the Play Store, then My Apps. Now you will see an update of the Messenger app. Make sure auto update is off and do not update this. That's it for this video guys. Click the red subscribe button for more tips and tricks, and I will see you in the next one.